I've talked about Chris Titus Tech's Windows Utility and Shut Up 10, but here are a couple of Windows apps that you might find interesting to customize your Windows experience. Wiz Tree. If you have lots of stuff in your hard drive, but you want to know which one consumes your hard drive the most, then Wiz Tree is the app for you. Alt Snap. This lets you move and resize windows around by holding the Alt key, like Linux. It's pretty cool. Ear Trumpet. It's a volume mixer that lets you control the volumes of all the apps that are open. I highly recommend this, especially for streamers. Win Aero Tweaker. Loads of tools and customizations here, like reducing menu show delays and reducing window border. I highly recommend it. But it really needs an update, because some of the tweaks there are not working on Windows 11 at the time of writing. Maybe when you're watching this, it already works. Win Toys. It's a nice little app that lets you control all sorts of things in your Windows 11, including classic context menu, ads, etc. Power Toys. Loads and loads of tools you can use here. I cannot recommend it enough if you really want to boost your productivity. Everything. It's an app that lets you to search literally everything on your PC in an instant. I use this app to search for clips that I saved on my streams. I highly recommend this one. Also, if you want that integrated with the Windows search function, there's the Everything toolbar. File Converter. It lets you convert files super quick with just a right click. Explorer Patcher. If you really don't like Windows 11's taskbar, this lets you to revert that taskbar back to the Windows 10 version, which still exists there somehow. Windows 11 Disable Rounded Corners. It lets you to remove the rounded corners and replace them with sharp ones. OpenShell. If you don't like Windows 11's start menu, you could use OpenShell and get an old school looking start menu instead. Apparently, this doesn't work with Windows ARM Edition at the moment, so definitely keep that in mind. And finally, Free Media Heck Yeah. It's an all-in-one resource website where I got most of the stuff here. Give this one a visit if you want more guides and resources for these sorts of tweaks.